Questions based on arrangements are one of the most common and important question types in logical reasoning. All the questions in this type involve arranging people or objects in straight lines or around circles, squares, or some other geometric shapes. Let us now understand one of the important forms of arrangement, that is, circular arrangement. In this type of question, some people are arranged in a circle. They may be standing or even sitting around in a circular table. A student should always remember that whenever people are arranged in circles, then they are always facing the center of the circle, if otherwise stated. Let us understand the concept of circular arrangements through one example. C is sitting in between A and F. B is sitting two places to the left of E. D is sitting two places to the right of F. Between which two persons does D is sitting? Solution. In the above example, the people will be sitting in the following manner. First statement does not give any fixed position, since the order could be ACF or FCA in clockwise direction. Second statement gives position of B and E. Now, C has to be in between A and F, in such an order that D is two places to the right of F. The order in the clockwise direction has to be FCA, else A will fall two places to the right of F, which will violate the given conditions. Thus, the final circular arrangement will be as follows. So, D is sitting between B and E. Points to remember. Therefore, there are a few important points that students should keep in mind while solving the questions based on arrangement. Students should have the ability to visualize all the geometric shape of the arrangement. Students should have the ability to order the clues in the correct order of usage. Students should have the ability to understand the indirect clues.